during the address tonight, the president honored Cleveland-born 100-year-old Tuskegee Airman Charles McGee. General McGee completed 136 combat missions during World War II. If he looks familiar, he's the same man who was part of the coin toss, on Sunday at the Super Bowl. He now lives in the D.C. area.